10-year-old son heard you call me a fucking nigger. I want you to know this. And it's unacceptable. You shouldn't do that. You're too old. The family has patronized Dillard for many years. I carry myself with honor. I would never disrespect any human being by calling them outside of their name. That of what you did, you don't know the impact of what you've done to my son. But maybe you were unaware, and maybe you were. It doesn't matter about you noticing me. You shouldn't be speaking that way, period. So if you know that, then why do that, man?
I thought I hurt my leg.
You hurt your leg and you said, fucking nigger.
No, but I didn't know that. I thought that was all that because I said, my fucking dog, something like that. Because I hurt my leg cramped up. I didn't even know you were listening to what I'm saying. I am.
How long have you worked here?
Over 20 years.
Over 20 years, and you're acting that way. You don't know what strong could break the camel's back. You don't know. But you disrespected myself. You disrespected my family. But I would never do your children or your family or even you or no human being that way. I would never treat anybody that way. But I want you to know, man to man, that shit's not going. And you don't know what young man. I have grace and honor. And I was raised with morals and values. But I lost a lot. I lost my mother. I lost my mother-in-law. I lost my sister. All that shit. You don't know what mental state the next human being could be in. And it wouldn't be a cop. It wouldn't be a security guard. It wouldn't be nobody that could stop me from getting on your ass if I wanted to. You understand? So I want you to know that. Think about that. It doesn't matter about the age. Treat human beings with respect and morals and values. You understand that? Now I have to go home and correct my 10-year-old not to be a damn idiot. Don't act a fool. Don't be like Homer. Homer don't have respect for my kind or any human being. This ain't a black and white issue. This is an idiot issue. And I want it to be addressed. So I told your supervisor, we have everybody heard you say it. So I want the whole store to know you was dead wrong. And I just bought this stuff at Dillard's with Homer working here. I wouldn't treat anybody like that, man. And you're dead wrong. So may God bless you, and you keep moving forward, and I'll pray for you, Homer.
Thank you. Peace and blessings.